Chubal. My name is S. Pravina. I am studying 8th standing Vidyagiri Matric Higher Secondary School in Karaikudi. Today my topic is Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated on 26th of January. It was signification for India. The reason why Republic Day is important, that is India got its constitution. We got independence in 1947 and the country worked towards and setting up the constitution for the country. The constitution set out the rules and regulation and to run the country. The president of the country hoists the flag in New Delhi near India Gate. Republic Day is a national holiday and is celebrated like a national festival. The first Republic Day was celebrated in 1950. It was on this day the Constitution of India was implemented for first time. There was a lot of a historical importation related to this day. Purna Swaraj is announced in the country on this day, 1930. Jawaharlal Nehru was appointed as the President of India. Thank you.